Good evening, everyone. Thanks so much for coming out. The last 3 days, we had the honor and privilege of bringing in a Louisiana man who came in the fall to work with this wonderful ensemble, all three. Actually, he worked with all three ensembles this week. And it is my pleasure to welcome on stage Dr. Quincy Hilliard.
Very much. First of all, I'd like to thank the for being here and Mr. Iconi to bring me back. But I'd also like to thank the band boosters who have been very helpful in securing my travels here, staying here. Are any of the band boosters in the audience? Will you please stand? Okay, give them a hand, please. Every successful band program has to have a band boosters organization that works behind the scenes to make everything happen. And sometimes we forget to recognize those people. Music has a way of bringing people together. And throughout my life, I'm 68 years old now, music has brought me in contact with many people, Mr. DeCarney and Mr. Stroop, and I can name tons of other people around this area. One of the people that music brought me in contact with a gentleman by the name of Greg Holmes. He sent me an email once about one of his pieces. We got to talking and we started working with his piece, and his thing was he always wanted to get his first piece published. After a successful law career, he decided, well, I guess I'll do something now since I made enough money and have some fun. So he wrote a piece called Kali Ariba, and Mr. Holmes is here tonight. Could you please stand, Mr. Holmes? He's in the back there. This first piece, his first published piece, and he has another piece that's going to be coming out this spring with the same publisher, C.O. Barnhouse. So this is probably the first time it's performed in Pennsylvania. So this is the Pennsylvania premiere of Kali Ariba. Thank you.
I
So when I first passed out this next piece, I said, raise your hand if you ever watched Sleeping Beauty. There weren't a lot of people watching Sleeping Beauty, so we need to bust out our VHS tapes and start doing like a movie Friday with the fam and watch Sleeping Beauty and bring back the classics. So without further ado, this is Sleeping Beauty.
enjoying performances tonight, so we're going to have two more solo performances for you before we begin the wind ensemble portion of the concert. So I'll be playing a piece on flute, and then Vicky Ridpath will be playing a piece on cello. So the piece I'm going to be playing for you today is the Allemande from Bach's Partita in A minor. This is based on a dance from the 16th century, and yeah, I hope you guys enjoy it.
Thank you.
So they finally got a band director and they're getting to start to grow their program. I think you have the makings of a great program here. You need to continue to support it, continue to keep your children in music, continue to those that are at the middle school, continue to get those and encourage those to come up and be a part of the high school program. I am very encouraged by what I see at the beginning of these programs here, and I think there's a room for a lot of growth. The next piece we're going to do is a piece by Randall Standridge called Choose Joy.
Thank you.
Struggling on rhythms and learning how to count, I was like, you know what? We're gonna find a piece in the spring that they can't rely on one another, but they need to rely on themselves about counting. So please enjoy Melodious Funk. Thank you. So this week, a lot of my kids said, so, DeCarney, how long is this concert going to be? I said, I don't know. Why? They're like, do you know what's happening tonight? It's like the NFL draft. It's like, yeah. However, gentlemen, and all the people that were saying that, the first pick just went in. So we still have time to watch the Eagles draft. So no worries, no worries, no worries. At this point, I just want to recognize all my seniors. It has been an absolute joy to work with these young men and women these past 4 years. Not every teacher, if you are, the perks of being a music teacher is a lot of times you get to have your children for 4 years. If you're in 10th grade, you move on to 11th, 12th, and so forth, and you can get them once. But I get the fortunate to watch them grow, and it's just been an honor and joy. So, Javier, if you don't mind turning the lights on, and then all the seniors from concert band, wind ensemble, and orchestra, if you can please rise to be recognized as the class of 2023. Make sure that you guys also recognize in the program there is a student acknowledgement of all the fine young men and women who have participated anywhere from BCMEA all the way through All East. I couldn't be more proud of those students. So a round of applause for all those who have made the PMEA district. I would be remiss if I didn't mention this young man. He has been, when we were performing with the jazz band 2 weeks ago, I called him my rock, and he is my work husband. I couldn't do this without him. So shout out to Mr. Abrahamson for everything that you've done. Thank you again so much for coming out tonight. I hope you enjoyed the concert. More importantly, I hope you guys enjoy the pick that the Eagles select, maybe a 10, who knows, but hope you enjoy Arabian Dances.
Thank you. Thank you.